I was a scientist and I decided that I wanted to try to bridge the gap between science and industry and entrepreneurship. So I'm the president and CEO of the Center for Commercialization of Regenerative Medicine, or CCRM. And it's a center to accelerate the development of regenerative medicine technologies to the clinic and ultimately to the market, regenerative medicine being associated with the promise of stem cells.
An important reason why CCRM exists is because Canada is starting to understand very well that there's a gap between all the great research that we do and commercializing that, making companies that can grow and be, you know, a strong part of our economy here. It's very difficult for companies to get from that initial idea, you know, to the clinic, to the patient, to, you know, an organization that is creating revenue to grow an economy. It's a long process, particularly in the therapeutic area where a lot needs to be invested in those early stages when ideas just aren't proven.
Stem cells were discovered in Toronto. There's a legacy of scientific excellence in the country. But eventually, how do we get a return? How do we translate that excellent science into products? What we are doing with academic partners and industry partners is putting together all the pieces of the puzzle that can fill in those gaps.
Regenerative medicine is still a very early area in healthcare. That said, there are many things that are making it to market today, and these are signs of the industry reaching a level of maturity where investors are becoming more confident, there's going to be more investment in these companies, and it's an industry that'll start growing even faster than it already is.
When I get up in the morning, what excites me most is that the Canadian strength in regenerative medicine will allow us to be leaders in the life sciences in a way that Canada has never been able to do before.